Hey y'all, today you'll be cooking a perfectly prepared steak and pairing it with some pureed cauliflower and kale, and then topping everything with blistered grapes and a balsamic and sage-based sauce. Talk about complex flavors. These kinds of dishes always impress and satisfy. Now, let's get cooking. Begin by heating the oven to 425 and lining a baking sheet in foil. You guessed it, we're roasting. Place the cauliflower pieces and onions on the foil-lined baking sheet. Drizzle with oil and sprinkle with a little salt. While the veggies are roasting, salt the steaks on both sides and let them sit for 10 minutes. As the steaks are sitting, add a little oil to a pan and heat over a medium-low flame. Add the grapes and cook for 10 minutes, moving around occasionally. Next, add the balsamic vinegar and sage to the grapes. Once the liquid starts to boil, turn the heat down to low and let it simmer until ready to use. After the steaks have sat for 10 minutes, heat a little oil in an oven-proof pan on a medium-high flame. While the fat is heating up, wipe the salt off the steaks and season with pepper. Place the steaks in the pan and cook for 6 to 8 minutes. Flip the steaks every minute during cooking. The less time you cook the steaks, the closer to medium rare. Optional, when the steaks are about a minute away from being done, add some butter to the pan. This helps with the Maillard reaction. Once done cooking, turn off the heat. Place the steak on a plate and cover loosely with foil until ready to use. While the steaks are cooking, add a little oil to a pan over a medium-low flame. Add the kale, cover, and cook for 5 to 10 minutes or until wilted to your liking. Turn off the heat. Once the veggies are done roasting, place them in a food processor, or you can use an immersion blender. Add 1/4 cup of olive oil, a little salt, and pepper. Puree until smooth. You may need to do this in a couple batches depending on how big your food processor is. Place a dollop of cauliflower puree on a plate. Add a little kale, top with one of the steaks, then spoon some grapes with a little sauce on top. Let's eat.